True enough. It is difficult to believe this testimony.
Objection! Wait, Your Honor. The witness said he remembers exactly what the DJ said when he heard the gunshot.
Excuse me? DJ?
An announcer. The guy who says things on the radio. Anyway, what this means is, when he heard the sound, no music was playing. The DJ only talks between songs, so he could have heard the gunshot from the lake. I'd like to cross-examine the witness, Your Honor.
Very well, Mr. Wright.
I can't believe I'm continuing this charade. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. So you turned on the radio?
Right! I just wanted to hear someone's voice, you know? You know what it's like out there, alone, on Christmas Eve, alone!
I shouldn't have said anything. Do you by any chance remember the name of the program that you were listening to?
This has nothing to do with the case, Your Honor. Objection sustained. The witness was listening to the radio. That is all we need to know. Tell us, Mr. Butts, how loud was your radio set to that?
Real booming loud?
Yeah, you know.
And you had headphones on.
Yep.
I wouldn't think you could hear anything going on outside the tunnel.
Man, that would really mess up your eardrums, that's for sure. Can you prove that?
No.
No, of course it can't.
Nah, I can't prove it. But I remember that moment real clear. I mean, while I was talking about it, it came back real clear to me, you know?
What did he say?
Mr. Weiss. Please cease these pointless questions. What possible good could knowing what a radio DJ said to us do to us? Indeed, Mr. Von Karma, husband. If I allow the question only if you see some reason why we should care.
We should. We should care, Your Honor. Of course we should.
Why?
How do you know if we don't ask, huh?
Very well. Fine. Mr. Bates, please testify to the court. What was the radio announcer saying when the other gun shot?
Just when she said, "Hey, it's almost Christmas," I heard the gunshot.
Are you sure?
Of course I am. She said this in a real smacky voice.
Maybe her comment is right. I'm not sure how that will help us at all. This is the most ludicrous testimony I've ever heard. But there's one gleaming ray of hope in there. We've got to press it until we get to the bottom of what happened. Okay, let's get to the newest statements. Hey, it's almost Christmas. Actually, When I'm recording this, it's still May. Let's see. Egg photo, here we go. Larry, are you absolutely sure what you're saying is correct? Huh? What's that face? You look scary, dude. If you're trying to scare me, you know better I don't scare that easily.
Is something the matter, Mr. Wright?
Your Honor, did you hear what the minister said? The DJ said, "Hey, it's almost Christmas," when he heard the gunshots.
Indeed. And?
Almost Christmas means it wasn't Christmas. Do you realize what this means? When he heard the gunshot, it was still Christmas Eve.
That seems to be the case, yes.
But he should have heard that gunshot after midnight. This photograph is irrefutable proof of this fact. Let's see what the time was on the photo. Was on the photo when the gun triggered Miss Hart's camera.
12:25. And 00:15. 15 minutes after midnight on Christmas Day.
This is a clear contradiction, Your Honor.
Order, order.
What does
this mean? The bride two witnesses had gunshots after midnight. However, the witness says he had the gunshot before midnight. George, the answer is simple. The current witness is plainly mistaken.
Sorry about my bird making noise in the background.
Just look at him. Suspicious.
What?
Well, Mr. Rice, what do you think about Mr. Boss's claim? He married the gunshot before midnight.
Yeah, it's possible.
Larry is not mistaken, Your Honor. He heard that gunshot before midnight.
Intriguing. I'm assuming you have evidence for this wild claim. Show me the evidence that there was a gunshot before midnight.
Well, this one. Just look at this photograph. This was taken by our witness yesterday, Miss Lotta Hart, with her automatic camera. The timestamp on the photo reads December 24th, 11:50 p.m.
Yeah? Oh yeah? But there's nothing on the lake in the picture.
Your Honor, the real issue is here is not why nothing is shown on the photograph. It's why the photograph exists at all.
What do you mean?
Your Honor, this photograph is taken by an automatic camera. That camera was set to go off in response to loud noises.
Oh, uh-huh.
Correct. There was a loud noise on the lake at 11:50 p.m. That's why the photograph was taken. In other words, when Larry heard that gunshot, it was most definitely Christmas Eve.
Indeed, it would seem that it was kids. Then, what does that leave us? Miss Hart testified that she heard the gunshot after midnight. Are you claiming she was mistaken?
Not at all, Your Honor. It is a fact that the camera also